Well, you have to know something about racism. Mm.
But then wouldn't I be a racist if I thought about racism?
Perhaps, but more important than that is there is no such thing as race. None.
Really?
There's just a human race, scientifically, mm-hmm. anthropologically. Racism is a construct, mm-hmm. a social construct, and it has benefits. It has money can be made off of it. And people who don't like themselves can feel better because of it. It can describe certain kinds of behavior that are wrong or misleading. Mm-hmm. So it has a social function, racism. But race can only be defined as a human being.
Okay, so...